So that's 2011 and it's the Jun C1 question 3c. So we'll just draw the graph out first of all. So this side is steeper than this side. And the graph, it asks me to turn it upside down, y equals f minus x. So just writing down at the axes. So minus 2, and that's going to be minus 1, and then down to minus 3. So this side is steeper than this side.